Morning. We are on our way to stalk Echosmith at the airport. Abbas is driving. That's Kelvin trying to get some sleep after a long night of karaoke, stuff like that. We're at KLIA. Echosmith may be already here. Who knows? Do you think they have landed?
Probably. 10 minutes late. Yeah, 10 minutes late.
How now, brown cow?
Just wait.
So we just got back from eating Echosmith. Super echo smooth. This guy got a lot of photos of them. That guy almost didn't even say anything. I'm gonna show you guys the photos later.
Out of all your trees.
And we're gonna head to the concert later. At about 5 or 6, something like that. So, peace out.
I think the universe is on my side. Heaven and earth have finally aligned.
Watch me, day-day. Now I mean, watch me, watch me.
Oh!
Watch me, watch me.
Oh!
Watch me, watch me.
Oh! On our way to meet, to see Echosmith.
Woohoo!
Meeting them again at Waterhouse Shop! Kelvin forgot to wear his. Kelvin deliberately didn't wear his morning shirt because he thought.
Dudes lied to me!
Because he thought, it seemed embarrassing to wear the same shirt.
It's not embarrassing, it's just.
Not in the plan. It's not in the plan,
it was
bro.
Always the plan. Here at KLIA, Echosmith. Long line, not really long, outside.
We are
Finally reached home. It's about 1 a.m. Is it? 1 a.m. approximately. Super tiring day. Met Echosmith in the morning and at night. Pretty long concert. It started at 8, ended at 12 something. Almost 12. Hope to do more of this or not, who knows. Good night.